In the framework of the 45th anniversary of the Mongolia-Japan diplomatic relations, a joint exhibition of Japanese photographers opened on October 11th in the Q Art Gallery in Jasmine Hill. The exhibition entitled Japanese Photographers in Mongolia is displaying over 60 photos taken by 11 outstanding photographers at the Japanese Photographers Association about Japan, people, nature, tradition, culture and lifestyle. Particularly, works of Sugiyama Teruza, a Japanese popular photographer, highly attract the interest of viewers. He mostly worked in paintings of Tsultan, a state prize holder and people's painter since 1983. His apprentice Shimizu Tetsuro also has been taking pictures, traveling Mongolian steppe, the Gobi Desert and mountains since 1997. During the exhibition, the Polar Star Order was awarded to Kanzuruk, board director of the Mongolian Photographers Association, and Toya, a senior photographer in accordance with the decree of the President Batul. Present at the exhibition's opening were Iha Mahla, member of the parliament, president of the MPA, Masato Takaoka, ambassador of Japan to Mongolia, Daok Dorch, envoy of the Mongolian president and grand champion of professional sumo, Yutaka Ohira, secretary general of the Japanese Photographers Union, Mongolian and Japanese photographers.